always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A green apple.
That's right! Let's see if you can guess what my other paintings are. What's this?
That's Mr. Frog.
Yes! And what's this?
It looks like a green airplane.
That's right!
What's this one?
That's a green pumpkin. They're usually orange, but I wanted to paint a green one. Did you notice something about all my paintings? Look again. I painted a green apple, Mr. Frog, a green airplane, and a green pumpkin. What do they all have in common?
They're all green.
That's right. Today, I'm only painting green things.
Pig's paintings give me an idea. Let's make green our special color of the day.
Beautiful colors, like the color green.
Green is here and there. I see it everywhere. Green is all around, in the sky and on the ground.
Which snake is green? There it is! Green snake. Which fan is green? There it is! Green fan. Which gift is green? There it is! Green gift. Which jewel is green? There it is! Green jewel. That's exactly right!
I'm crunching leaves, but only green leaves. I see one! Let's look for more! Let's look for one more. Do you see it? There it is! We did it! Yay! See you!
It's story time!
Yay!
Get around, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Sizing Things Up. This book is about big things and small things. Let's read it. Let's begin. Sizing Things Up. Written by Aparna Kapoor. Illustrated by Debjyota Saha. The world is full of creatures and things. Some are big, some are small, most are somewhere in the middle. These are some of the biggest things we know. These are some of the smallest things we know. Some things look big because they're surrounded by smaller things. The same things may look small when they're surrounded by bigger things. What looks big from close by may look small from far away. Big things make bigger things. Bigger things make huge ones. Huge things make ginormous ones. Ginormous things make super duper mega jumbo ones. Small things are made of smaller ones. Smaller things are made of tiny ones, which are made of eeny teeny weeny things. But even the eeny teeny weeny can make a super duper mega jumbo difference in this big, small world. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Let's sing a counting song about potatoes.
Potatoes?
Yes, potatoes. It goes like this. One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more. One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more. Are you ready to count potatoes with me?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Here we go!
One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more.
Again!
One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more.
Ooh, that was fun!
That was wonderful! Thank you for singing with me!
Thank you, Mr. Frog!
Goodbye!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again!
Hey, everybody!
Let's practice our letters by playing the alphabet game.
Yay!
I want to hear you too.
Let's all play the alphabet game. When I show you a letter, say its name.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What's this letter?
I!
What's this letter?
J!
What's this letter?
L!
What's this letter?
T!
Now let's do it fast!
I-J-L-I-T-J-L-I-T-L-I-J-L-T!
Nice work, everybody!
That's how you play the alphabet game when you see a letter.
You say its name!
Woo!
The letter T!
Let's have a pattern party!
Yeah!
Patterns repeat! Patterns repeat! When I say a pattern, repeat to the beat!
It's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low, sweet and low. Wind of the western sea. pretty one sleeps. Sleep and rest, sleep and rest. Father will come to thee soon. On mother's breast, father will come to thee soon. Father will come to his babe in the nest. Silver sails all out of the west. Under the sail. One, sleep, my pretty one, sleep.